Join us for KFOX 14 News at 5. It's coverage you can count on.